Please. So the great stone faced you. Many years passed. Ernest was now a man of middle age. To his neighbors, who never suspected that he was anything more than an ordinary and familiar face. He was only a humble and a hard working, though thoughtful, okay, person. Okay. So to his neighbors, who never suspected that he was anything more than an ordinary and familiar face. He was only humble. So what he was? He was ordinary and also he was a humble and hardworking, though thoughtful person. Right? But what about the old prophecy? Was it ever fulfilled? Let us read and find out. The years hurried on, Olela, and brought white hairs upon the head of Ernest Goodhayala, and made wrinkles, across his forehead and furrows in his cheeks, furrows, deep lines, the cheek re asila, set in his cheeks re, He was an old man, but not in vain had he grown old. So the vain re, mane really say gold hai sarlani kintu tar jo ye re kono tar raktare se hai ni old more numerous than the white hairs on his heart on his head were the wise thoughts in his mind. So more numerous than his white hairs. तार व्हाइट हेयर्स जितने अच्छी ताटो अधिक हाँ वेर इज वाइज थॉट्स तार थॉट्स तार वाइज थॉट्स है बहुत थी एंड अर्नेस्ट हैड सीज टू बी ऑब्सक्यूर हाँ सो से आगुर जो ऑब्सक्यूर थिला आउ के जानी न थिले एबे सब जानी ले हाँ Unsought for, undesired, had come the fame which so many seek. So unsought for, undesired, had come unsought for, janapad, undesired, had come the fame which so many seek. Mane manuk manukara asila. Kono? Fame. हला ही हैड बिकम फेमस बियॉन्ड द लिमिट्स ऑफ द वैली माने वैली बाहर भी लोग ताको जानिले कॉलेज प्रोफेसर्स एंड इवन द एक्टिव मेन ओके ऑफ सिटीज सिटी रो भी लोग जानिले केम फ्रॉम फार टू सी द सी एंड कन्वर्स विथ अर्नेस्ट अनुसंगरे कथा है बोले, ला, एंड ही रिसीव्ड देम विथ जेंटल सिंसियरिटी, ओके, से तंगु बी सिंसियरिटी रे तंगु संगरे कथा हुई, एंड स्पोक, ओके, स्पोक फ्री विथ देम, बोला, स्पोक फ्री विथ देम And spoke freely with them of whatever came uppermost or lay deepest in his heart or their own. While they talked together, his face would brighten on ours and shine upon them as विथ ए माइल्ड इवनिंग लाइट, माने तांको एटा प्रभावित करथला, से माने अट्रैक्टेड होथले। पहिले अर्नेस्ट हैड बीन ग्रोइंग ओल्ड, गॉड हैड ग्रांटेड ओके ए न्यू पोएट टू दिस अर्थ, ही टू वाज ए नेटिव ऑफ द वैली बट हैड स्पेंट द ग्रेटर पार्ट ऑफ हिज लाइफ ओके इन डिस्टेंट सिटीज। आउ जो पोएट से भी से किंतु सिटी रे रहतला ए जगार होला, पोरिंग आउट हिज स्वीट म्यूजिक एवरीवेयर, सीए सब बड़े बाहर सब म्यूजिक सुनाए है, म्यूजिक से लिखे। नाइदर वाज द ग्रेट स्टोन फेस फॉरगॉटन फॉर द पोएट हैड सेलिब्रेटेड इट इन ए पोएम, पोएट भी से पोएम रे लिखे ग्रेट स्टोन कथा। द सॉन्ग्स ऑफ हिज ऑफ दिस पोएट फाउंड देयर वे टू अर्नेस्ट ओके, सो सॉन्ग्स ऑफ दिस पोएट फाउंड देयर वे, से पोएट एबे फाउंड देयर वे माने से पोएट एबे अर्नेस्ट विषय लिखला ओके, से जो ग्रेट स्टोन विषय लिखुला अर्नेस्ट He read them after his customary toil. Okay. He read them after his customary toil, seated on the bench after his cottage door. Okay. अच्छा, तामने ये poem टा आशिकरी, हाँ, poet टा आशिकी तंग सुनेला, हाँ? तार जो कम कला पर शुणला है सीटेड ऑन द बेंच बिफोर हिज कॉटेज डोर है। अच्छा आज ही रेड ही लिफ्टेड हिज आईज टू द माउंटेन, आज ही रेड ही लिफ्टेड हिज आईज टू द माउंटेन, माउंटेन से देखा। ओ ग्रेट स्टोन फेस ही सेड इज नॉट दिस मैन worthy to be your likeness, से जेतेबेले एटा देखिला सुनोथिला जे छेड़ देखी करी से कहला तमर लाइकनेस रे ए लोकटा नहु की है का को से पोएट को छी का जो बेस्ट ऑन फेस हैला। द फेस सीम टू स्माइल, एतेबेले फेस ता स्माइल कला बट डिड नॉट आंसर। नाउ इट हैपेंड दैट द पोएट Though he lived so far away, had not only heard of Ernest, but had thought much about his character and wished to meet this man, okay, whose wisdom worked hand in hand with the noble simplicity of his life, where he found the good old man holding a book in his hand, which he read and then with a finger between the leaves looked lovingly at the great stone face. So it is called, now it happened that the poet, though he lived so far away, had not only heard of Ernest but had thought much about his character and wished to meet this man. काली आज तो नहीं, काली खोला ना हाँ। अच्छा अच्छा मुझे जानी नहीं एक्चुअली, मुझे मैं वो ना ही ना है वे आओ आओ इधर आ। भाई लार्नेस हैड बीन ग्रोइंग ओल्ड एट ए पॉइंट कोसे वाला अच्छा, गॉड हैड ग्रांटेड A new poet to this Acha. Oh, God, oh, Greystone Face, he said, Is not this man worthy to be your likeness? The face seemed so smile, but did not answer. Now it happened that the poet, though he lived so far away, had not only heard of Ernest, but had thought much about his character and wished to meet this man whose wisdom worked hand in hand with the noble simplicity of his life. One summer day, therefore, he arrived at Ernest's door, where he found the good old man holding a book in his hand. अधघंटे भर इे अच्छे कांचन बाजार हाँ 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 Now it happened that the poet, though he lived so far away, had not only heard of Ernest, but also had thought much about his character and wished to meet this man whose wisdom worked hand in hand with the noble simplicity of his life. One summer day, therefore, he arrived at Ernest's door, where he found that the poor old man holding a book in his hand, which he read, and then with a finger between the leaves looked lovingly at the gravestone face. Good evening, said the poet. Can you give a traveler a night shelter? से कहला shelter दे पारिबो मतलब जगह दे पारिबो. Gladly answered Ernest, and then he added, smiling, I think I never saw the great stone face look so hospitably at a stranger. हैला? से अर्नेस्ट कहला ठीक अच्छे. देबी हैं ग्लैडली एंड देन ही एडेड स्माइलिंग हैं आई थिंक आई नेवर सॉ द ग्रेट स्टोन फेस लुक सो हॉस्पिटेबली हॉस्पिटेबली माने हॉस्पिटेबली माने कौन हैं काइंडली एट अ स्ट्रेंजर हैं द पोएट सैट डाउन बिसाइड हिम एंड ही एंड अर्नेस्ट टॉक टुगेदर. Never before had the poet talked with a man like Ernest, so wise and gentle and kind. Ernest, on the other hand, was moved by the living images, by the living images flung out of the poet's mind. से जो ताकु ये ताकु को ये poet को ये कोची जे तुम्हें stone face स्टोन ये कौन है ग्रेट स्टोन फेस भाया देखा जाऊनेस्ट ना नहीं अर्नेस्ट भी कौन लिविंग इमेजेस ये कहला एंड कैंड अर्नेस्ट ऑन द अदर हैंड वाज मूव्ड बाय द लिविंग इमेजेस फ्लंग आउट फ्रॉम द पोएट्स माइंड है. अच्छा ही एज अर्नेस्ट लिसन टू द पोएट ही इमेजिन्ड that the great stone face was bending forward to listen to hala saving him the forward korchi sebi suniyo bol he gazed into the poet's eyes hala ke Ernest se dekhila Ernest I jo poet's eyes who are you my gifted guest he asked ke bachala Ernest the poet laid his finger on the book that Ernest had been reading से अच्छा से रखिला फिंगर ये बुक यू हैव रेड दिस पोएम्स सेड ही यू नो मी देन फॉर आई रोट देम से कहला मुझा लिखी अगेन एंड अगेन Ernest एक्सक्लेम्ड द पोएट एक्सक्लेम्ड द पोएट फीचर्स दिखिला ही टर्न टुवर्ड्स द ग्रेट स्टोन फेस इटा कौन देन बैक पुणी दिखिला कि अर्नेस्ट पछु को नेला ही शुक हिज हेड एंड साइड व्हाई आर यू सैड इनक्वायर द पोएट से दिखिला पोएट को देखि कहला या ताकू देखिबे ये कह देखा जाऊ भाया देखला पुणी से लगलानी बिकज ही रिप्लाइड हाँ आई आर यू सैड से कहला बिकज ऑल थ्रू लाइफ मो जीवन सारा आई हैड वेटेड द फुलफिलमेंट ऑफ ए प्रोफेसी एंड व्हेन आई रेड दिज पोएम्स आई होप दैट इट माइट बी फुलफिल्ड इन यू ओहो सी कहला मुझे मैंने से बे कहले मन दुख कहीं कला ही शुक हिज हेड एंड साइड एबे से पाई जाई छे से मने कहू छे हम तम भीतर पाई गेल हला के अर्नेस्ट कहू छे का से पोएट यू होप आंसर द पोएट फ्रेंडली स्माइलिंग फाइंड इन मी द लाइकनेस ऑफ द ग्रेट स्टोन फेस से कहू छे I am not worthy to be likeness. So, I am not worthy to be likeness. And why not? I asked Ernest. He pointed to the book. So, dekhila bhai. He pointed to the book. Are not those thoughts worthy? Book re kahila. Thoughts ura tamara worthy nu. You can hear in then the distant voice of a heavenly song. But my life, dear Ernest, tumhe ethre suni paro. My life, Ernest, has not corresponded with my thoughts. But my life, dear Ernest, has not corresponded with my thoughts. Hello? My life ta semti nu, boli se koi gala. I have had grand dreams, but they have been only dreams. Sometimes I lack faith in my own thoughts. Hello? Why then pure seeker of good and a true? Poor seeker for the good and the true, should you hope to find me in the face of the mountain? Why then, pure seeker of good, and should you hope to find me in the face of the mountain? Hello? The poet spoke sadly and his eyes were wet with tears. Where those of Ernest? Ernest to be said. Hello? I have Achilles. Achilles Lua said. Hello? Sorry. At the hour of sunset, hello? As had long been his custom, Ernest was to speak with a group of neighbors in the open air. Se gude lokon sang katha. Hala? Together he and the poet went to the meeting place arm in arm. Se dijon jaga aji sang hoi gale. From there could be seen the great grand stone face. Se it dekha jai. Ernest threw a look of familiar kindness around upon the audience. Samastangu तार से सबुदिनिया काइंडनेस देखेला ही बिगन टू स्पीक टू द पीपल व्हाट वाज हिज हार्ट एंड माइंड कहला कौन मु तार से कौन भाबु थी हिज वर्ड्स हैड पावर हला बिकॉज दे एग्रीड विथ हिज थॉट्स लोक मैन एंड हिज थॉट्स हैड ओके थॉट्स आर रियलिटी एंड डेप्थ बिकॉज दे हार्मोनाइज्ड विथ द life which he had always lived. The life upare thila. It was not mere breath. ହେଲା ଦାଟ୍ ଦି ପ୍ରିଚର୍ ଅଟର୍ଡ ସେଇଟା ଜଷ୍ଟ ସେମିତି ଗୋଟେ ପ୍ରିଚର୍ ମାନେ ଯେଉଁମାନେ ଧର୍ମ ଗୁରୁ ହେଲା ଦେ ୱେର୍ ଦି ୱାର୍ଡ଼ସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଲାଇଫ୍ ସେଇଟା ସବୁ ଲାଇଫ୍ର ଭାଷା ଥିଲା ହେଲା ଏ ଲାଇଫ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଗୁଡ୍ ଡିଡ୍ସ ଏ ଲାଇଫ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଗୁଡ୍ ଡିଡ୍ସ ଭଲ କାମ କରିଥିବ ଯଦି ଆଣ୍ଡ ସେଲ୍ଫଲେସ୍ ଲଭ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ମେଲ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଇନ୍ ଟୁ ଦେମ୍ ସେଥିରେ ସେଲ୍ଫଲେସ୍ ଲଭ୍ ଥିଲା ଦି ପୋଏଟ୍ ର ଦି ପୋଏଟ୍ ଆଜ୍ ହି ଲିସେଣ୍ଡ କହିଲ ତ ଦି ପୋଏଟ୍ ଆଜ୍ ହି ଲିସେଣ୍ଡ ଫେଲ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ଦି ଲାଇଫ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦି କ୍ୟାରେକ୍ଟର ଅଫ୍ ଆର୍ନେଷ୍ଟ ୱାଜ୍ ଏ ନୋବ୍ଲର୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ପୋଏଟ୍ରି ଦେନ୍ ହି ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଓକେ ଦେନ୍ ହି ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ He had even written. Okay, his eyes filled with tears and he said to himself that never was there so worthy a sage as that mild, sweet, thoughtful face with the glory of white hair profused about it. Profused and diffused. Diffused about it, spread all around. At a distance were clearly to be seen, high up in the golden height of the setting sun, appeared the gladstone face with white mist around it. White mist. Like the white hairs around the brow of Ernest. ଆର୍ନେଷ୍ଟ ର କପାଳରେ ଯେମିତି ଅଛି ସେମିତି ହେଲା ଆଟ୍ ଦି ମୋମେଣ୍ଟ ଆଟ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ମୋମେଣ୍ଟ ଆର୍ନେଷ୍ଟ ଫେସ୍ ଟୁକ୍ ଅନ୍ ଆନ୍ ଏକ୍ସପ୍ରେସନ୍ ତା ମୁହଁରେ ଗୋଟେ ଏକ୍ସପ୍ରେସନ୍ ଆସିଲା ସୋ ଗ୍ରାଣ୍ଡ ଏତେ ବିରାଟ ହେଲା ଦାଟ୍ ଦି ପୋଏଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ମୁଭ୍ ଟୁ ଥ୍ରୋ ହିଜ୍ ଆର୍ମସ୍ ଅପ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସାଉଟ୍ ସେ ତା ହାତ ଟେକିଦେଲା ହେଲା ଆର୍ମସ୍ ଅପ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସାଉଟ୍ ବିହୋଲ୍ଡ ଆର୍ନେଷ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ହିମ୍ସେଲ୍ଫ ଲାଇକ୍ ଦି ଲାଇକ୍ନେସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଗ୍ରେଟ୍ ଷ୍ଟୋନ୍ ଫେସ୍ କହିଲା ଏ ପୋଏଟ୍ଟା ଦେନ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଦି ପିପୁଲ୍ ଲୁକ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଦି ପୋଏଟ୍ ସେ ୱାଜ୍ ଟ୍ରୁ ଦି ପ୍ରଫେସି ୱାଜ୍ ଫୁଲ୍ଫିଲ୍ ବଟ୍ ଆର୍ନେଷ୍ଟ ଆଇ ଏମ୍ ଫିନିଶ୍ଡ ଦେଖ ଫିନିଶ୍ଡ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ହି ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଟୁ ସେ ଟୁକ୍ ଦି ପୋଏଟ୍ ଆର୍ମ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱାକ୍ ସ୍ଲୋଲି ହୋମୱାର୍ଡ ସେ ହୋମୱାର୍ଡ ତା ଘରକୁ ପଳେଇଲା ଏମାନେ କହିବା ଶୁଣିଲେ ଷ୍ଟିଲ୍ ହୋପିଂ ଦାଟ୍ ସମ୍ ୱାଇଜର ତାଠୁ ୱାଇଜର ତାଠୁ ବେଟର ମ୍ୟାନ୍ ଦେନ୍ ହିମ୍ସେଲ୍ଫ ଉଡ୍ ବାଏ ଆଣ୍ଡ ବାଏ ଆପିୟର ହେଲା ଧୀରେ ଧୀରେ ଆସିବ ବିୟରିଂ ଏ ରିଜେମ୍ବଲାନ୍ସ ହେଲା ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଗ୍ରେଷ୍ଟନ୍ ଫେସ୍ ବୁଝିପାରିଲ